Well, hello there, demigods of YouTube and Dubgame Entertainment. Welcome back to Dubgame Entertainment. Boys and girls, today, part two of Metro Exodus. So we just got thrown out of the car. Pretty much being left for dead right now. Alright, so we're supposed to crawl. I don't know whether we're supposed to crawl or try to jump up. So I can still hear the train from the previous part. Well. Like, you can obviously tell us what's going here, so I know I'm going the right way. That's a plus. This face looks familiar. From part one. Like I said, this game is amazing.
What's a noise?
I'm assuming I can't let those soldiers see me. Is this bad? She's been screaming about! Alive!
horror! All right. I'll help.
Alright, so I'm gonna bring up a little bit of the sound a little bit.
Finally, I'll be of some use. Okay, they took the girl to the basement for interrogation. I can't take you to the main entrance, too many guards, but we may sneak in from the back. Let's go. Don't rush, though. If they notice you, we're both done for.
Wait. You'd better not walk into the light. Let's do it this way. You sneak to the lighting panel and disable it while I distract them.
Yep, that was straight ahead.
Stay close to the wall.
Yermak, is that you? What are you modeling? Come here and help me fix this.
Yes, sir. Got me already.
Ouch.
Let's go. Wait a moment. Wait. He's looking this way, and we need to get to that door. Distracting him. Look, there's some garbage around. Throw some. Great. Now throw it. I hope the noise distracts him. Well done. Let's go. Come. This is trouble.
What the heck happened? What the fuck? Apparently they noticed us. I don't know how. But I guess it's possible. Oh, I was sitting on my phone.
Wait a moment. Wait. Great. Now throw it. Well done. Let's go. Come. Go through.
Come on.
Good luck to you. This is the
Oh, you didn't.
Yours. They just left it sitting there. We must get out before they recover. Guards.
I like that guy. That old guy is cool.
You have to go sneak through the courtyard. Take the door, the guards are coming through. Here, quick. Let's go.
Who are you?
Andrei Ivanovich Yermak, the train engineer. Run now. Just get to that hangar and then go with it. I'll get you out of here.
I trust him. I have to do this on my own here.
Artyom, incoming, two of them. I'll give you some cover from above.
This is gonna be tough. Wow, they gave me shit ammo, man. My mask got shot and I had to tape it up.
Visual.
At least I can collect ammo from these bastards. I mean, it is realistic, the lack of ammo and everything. I mean, in this kind of world, you're not going to have tons of ammo, so it's very realistic. Whoops. Okay. I have no idea how to take that mask off. And I really don't really care right now, so. Damn. Alright, so I am able to take these guys out pretty quietly. Oh, crud. Oh, hey, I didn't even notice you. Is that all of them? Guess not.
All clear.
There we go.
Am I glad to see you here?
Are you all right?
I'm fine.
There she is.
All right. We don't have much time. They'll be back. I'll go to the engine. It should be ready now. You go up there and switch the turntable mechanism on.
I hope that guy doesn't die. I'll be very upset. Oh.
Get the feeling the fucking.
I already have my mask on because I don't know how to take it off. Did I get shot? Yeah, I got shot. That was a major fucking twist. I didn't see that coming at all, man.
I'm so glad the boys supported us. It looks like my father didn't say a word to them about this either. We spent 20 years in Metro, thinking the rest of the world was burnt to a crisp in the war. But they just circled Moscow with those jammers, and we were none the wiser. How perfect of them!
Oh crap! Whoa, 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 whoa! Get down, Anna. We're getting our men killed for this shit. What am I supposed to do?
Have already been passed. We won't even see a trial.
Cut that shit out. What are you carrying, man? Defense plan?
Okay.
You want to buy yourself a seaside retirement with a life, you damn cripple?
Treason. We have served you people without question for years. We have spilled our blood for the cause.
You sold out. They destroyed us and you?
I have been a soldier my whole life. I have dedicated my life to my people, my country. But I'll be damned if I give it to parasites like you.
I don't quite know what I'm supposed to be doing here, but we're gonna assume I'm doing the right thing. Ouch. Thank you, Duke. Nice job, Axiom. Such a romantic moment.
We stopped 100 clicks from Moscow to check our Geiger counters. The thing is, they are all in the green, as if they're in a conspiracy. Still, this amazing piece of news doesn't really impress anyone that much. The guys are all confused as to what to do next. And I'm just waiting for answers. and hoping the commander, whom until recently I trusted implicitly, is going to be extremely persuasive in his reasoning.
So that is it for this part. Peace out.